Let me thank you for this opportunity, for the defense. It's a pretty difficult period for me and my family. It's historic, and that's dark historic to be censured as finance minister. It's a little bit sad. When also we delve into these grounds, and some have had to be stepped down because it's a very serious period in the country's economic history and life, and it sends very strong signals which are quite destabilizing. But let me reiterate my gratitude to the Honorable Speaker and the co-chairs and the committee for at least democracy and rule of law and giving me the opportunity to be here. As I said in my submission earlier today, these grounds have attacked my person, my character, and my professional integrity. And I think we have shown here that those were not very sound, but I wait to hear from the plenary. This has been a really traumatic experience for me. Even more distressingly, the professionalism of the staff at the Ministry of Finance, who worked tirelessly in the management of the economy. I'm feeling very tarnished. It's also been a very difficult week for the ministry with the exit of our Minister of State, in a way of that really, that's not really elicit and enhance or encourage those not in the political sphere to come and help us in this. And also, really, as I mentioned earlier, a very strong name in our political history that through such machinations, you know, has been made to fall.